meters per second. The force applied will be 600 newtons. Because the course is made of ice, there is very little friction acting on the slit, so